If you're in a Google Sheet, you can quickly open a new Google Doc just by going to File, New, Document. And if you're in a doc, you can open a form going File, New, Form. And if you're in a form, you go over to here and you can open a new sheet. Go over to here and then Sheets. So you see how this works? A nice easy way to switch between Google Docs, Forms, Sheets, and Slides.